Well, if you're familiar with this landscape, you know where I'm at. You know I'm at Agua, Fria, and we've been wanting to do a bike trip forever. And I found Art, my buddy Art, who happened to have another e-bike, and we decided to do an e-bike adventure today. And we're going to go to Lousy Fort. And more it's about trying to just see what this e-bike will do up here, how well it'll perform, along with having some fun too, don't get me wrong. But we're going to go in. The first site we're going to is 3.1 or 3.82 miles. So I'll be really, it'll be interesting to see. I've been wanting to do this fort ever since my buddy Angelo had been. And I'm excited to get on this bike and see how well it works. You know, is it? And there's two of us, so we shouldn't have any problems. And we stopped here at Brooklyn, so I'm excited. Let's get on the bike and ride. Aren't you ready?
I'm ready.
You get your business done. Build hours or good hours?
Feels like you can go forever.
Well, now this is the trail. This is the road to Lousy. See the level ridge up there, right? See the ridge up there? Well, in the middle down below, see that land?
Yeah.
That's where we're going. Now, this might be an interesting coming up right here. Yeah, this was it. This is a horrible hill. Be careful on this shit.
Drive this or hike it?
We drove it. I knew there was one section that was really bad. Okay, so where'd the road go? See what I mean by not being able to see where the rocks are? I think we're on the road. There's a post there, but there ain't much, I mean, there ain't much difference between is there a road or is there not a road. And I can see where some track, something's been through here. Oh yeah, the fun. I knew this hill was going to be. Have you used your walk throttle? One ruin's up there. See that mound right there in the middle?
Yep.
That's where me and you are going. Cool. Look at this place.
Pretty cool.
I hope that, well, we got an easy trail now. The cows are gonna tell us how to get down there now. Well, if you get to 9601 or 9610, you've done something. I think you're giving it a little bit saying it's a road.
I'm a generous guy.
Whew. What do you think of that ride? Look at this place. Tell me this isn't just crazy. And Art, I'll tell you, these 5'11 pants are ridiculous. See some light coming through it right there. Right there. And then you have this one was walled in pretty damn big. No shards at all. This is really surprising to me, but look right there. How many eyes peered down there? That's pretty cool. You know, pretty incredible. All these rocks here would have been up there. Would have been a massive wall. Again, you know, why are they building this? They ain't building this for fun. This was intended to save their lives. Man, am I on the road? Show Art Man on Fire, because no trip to Agua Fria is complete if you don't see Man on Fire. If you didn't, you just wasted your day. So let's get over there. People come from all over to see this. There's Man on Fire right there. Well, the bikes got us here and got us out there and got us back. They did their duty. So the hay bike, less a fender, but fenders are, and the juiced got the damage done today. So what do you think of your day today?
Pretty amazing, man. Well worth it.
Well, where's the price of admission, isn't it?
Well, where's the price?
Adios, amigos.